how to set the screensaver to photo frame on the Samsung Galaxy S24 series. First, tap on the home button to return back to the home screen. Then from the home screen, swipe down at the top, then tap on the settings icon. Now in the settings page, we scroll down and then tap on display. After we go down to the bottom and tap on screensaver. Then in here, tap on photo frame. Next, tap on the settings icon. In here, you'll be able to choose which picture albums include in the photo frame. Now you can select individual albums or you can select all. So tap on the select all button at the top to select all the albums. Then tap on the back key. Next, you can go down and tap on the preview button to have a look. Now photo frames are different to photo table. In that, the picture will be fully displayed on the screen. Whereas if you select photo table, you can see here, it will be different. So it will show in a small rectangles photos, and from here you can also move them around as well. So you can move them around the screen. And so photos will be keeps coming out, overlapping one another. And that's it, so that is the photo table versus the photo frame. And finally, you can tap on the home button to return back to the home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe to my channel for more videos.